test? Yes, that's all. Now I need you to introduce yourself.
My name is Brenda Mucci. I'm 11 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Okay. Do you have a friend?
Yeah.
What is your friend's name?
It's me.
Can you tell me about his name?
He has a short hair, a black eye. He is 49 kilograms. He is chubby.
Okay. Now, the next thing we are going to talk about these pictures. Now, can you take a look at picture number two and tell me what are they doing?
They visited grandfather and grandmother.
Are you sure that it's grandpa and grandmother or it's aunt and uncle?
Yes.
Okay, now take a look at picture number three and tell me what are they doing.
They see my friend. Their friend.
That's right. Can you take a look at number five and tell me what are they doing?
She reading a book.
Are you sure she's reading a book? I think she's going to buy something.
Yeah.
What is she going to buy?
She buy a book.
No, she buys some DVDs, right?
Yeah.
Now, so we are going to talk about your favorite subject or your favorite sport. So which one are you going to choose?
My favorite subject is basketball. I play twice a week. I play in a home. My dad play with me. I usually use the ball and shoot.
Okay, very good job. Now the next thing, we have got some invitation. So you're going to make an invitation for me.
I'm hungry. Let's eat a pizza.
Oh, I love pizza. What time can we meet?
I think it's yesterday.
We meet yesterday? Is it yesterday or tomorrow?
Tomorrow.
That's right. At what time tomorrow?
In morning, I play football, and afternoon, I play basketball.
Yeah.
In night, I do homework.
So, can we meet in the afternoon?
I think yes.
Okay, good job. Now, the next thing you're going to tell me, what are you going to do on Saturday morning?
In Saturday morning, I usually study math.
Okay, and what are you going to do on Saturday evening?
In Saturday evening, I usually play games.
Okay, how about Sunday afternoon?
Sunday afternoon, I learning math.
Okay, good job. Now the next thing you're gonna tell me, what do you do when you have headache?
I go to medicine.
You go?
I go in hospital.
You get
a medicine.
Yeah, you can go and get medicine. Now, can you tell me what jobs do you do in your house?
I usually washing glasses and doing home.
Okay. Now, I want you to tell me two things that you must do in the class.
In the class, I must listen to the teacher and raise your hand.
Okay. Can you tell me two things that you mustn't do in the class?
I mustn't fighting in the in your class, and most running in your class.
Okay, good job. So that is the end of the video test.
Yeah.
How do you feel now?
Okay.
Okay, so we can say goodbye to the camera.
Goodbye.
Alright. To alarm, you need to stop it.